I realized who I was and who he was. I realized my need for him. I needed his forgiveness and salvation.
See, I don't understand that. Why do I need his salvation? What, am I going to be thrown into hell? For what? Because I got divorced?
No. Because you violated his standards.
What? Thou shalt not kill? Dad, I help people. I am a good person.
According to you. But God doesn't judge by your standards. He uses his.
And what are his?
Well, truth.
Okay.
Love.
I'm honest.
Faithfulness.
I care about people. I am those things.
Sometimes. But have you loved God, the one who gave you life? His standards are so high, he considers hatred to be murder and lust to be adultery.
Dad, what about all the good I've done?
Son, saving someone from a fire does not make you right with God. You've broken his commandments, and one day you'll answer to him for that. Caleb, if I were to ask you why you're so frustrated with Catherine, what would you say?
She's stubborn. She makes everything difficult for me. She's ungrateful. She's constantly griping about something.
Has she thanked you for anything you've done the last 20 days?
No! And you'd think after I wash the car, I've changed the oil, do the dishes, clean the house, that she would try to show me a little bit of gratitude. But she doesn't. In fact, when I come home, she makes me feel like I'm an enemy. I'm not even welcome in my own home, Dad. That is what really ticks me off. Dad, for the last 3 weeks, I have bent over backwards for her. I have tried to demonstrate that I still care about this relationship. I bought her flowers, which she threw away. I have taken her insults and her sarcasm, but last night was it. I made dinner for her. I did everything I could to demonstrate that I care about her, to show value for her, and she spat in my face. She does not deserve this, Dad. I am not doing it anymore. How am I supposed to show love to somebody over and over and over who constantly rejects me?
That's a good question.
Dad, that is not what I'm doing.
Isn't it?
No. Dad, that is not what this is about.
Son, you just asked me. How can someone show love over and over again when they're constantly rejected? Caleb, the answer is, you can't love her because you can't give her what you don't have. I couldn't truly love your mother until I understood what love really was. It's not because I get some reward out of it. I've now made a decision to love your mother, whether she deserves it or not. Son, God loves you even though you don't deserve it. Even though you've rejected him, spat in his face. God sent Jesus to die on the cross and take the punishment for your sin. Because he loves you. The cross was offensive to me until I came to it. But when I did, Jesus Christ changed my life. That's when I truly began to love your mom. Son, I can't settle this for you. This is between you and the Lord. But I love you too much not to tell you the truth. Can't you see that you need him? Can't you see that you need his forgiveness?
Yes.
Will you trust him with your life?